In this illustration, we'll discuss about overtaking in SHM. Here we are given that two particle execute SHM of amplitude A and 2A with same angular frequency about same mean position. And we are given that at an instant one particle overtakes the other. They are at a position A by 3 from mean position. And we are going to find the phase difference of the two SHMs. Here, to analyze the phase difference, we can map both of these SHMs on circular motions. Say, if this is the circle representing circular motion of amplitude A. There's another circle which is representing SHM of amplitude 2A. Now, in this situation, we are given that at the point of overtaking, they are at a position A by 3. Say, if this is the position at a distance A by 3 from mean position. So, overtaking is in same direction for both the particles. Say, the particles are moving away from mean position, then we can see this particle X and this particle Y. And Y would be overtaking X if we talk about their SHMs on projection on X is Y, Y dash. So, in this situation for this X and for this Y, we can consider their phase angles are alpha 2 and alpha 1. So, we can see as shown in circular motion representation of the two SHMs, at the point of overtaking, the phase angles of particle are, these can be written as alpha 1 and alpha 2, and alpha 1 can be given as sine inverse of A by 3 upon A. And alpha 2 for the particle Y, it can be given as sine inverse of A by 3 upon 2A. And this is sine inverse of 1 by 3 and this is sine inverse of 1 by 6. Now, in this situation, if we calculate the phase difference of two SHMs, this can be given as phi, which is equals to alpha 1 minus alpha 2. This will be sine inverse of 1 by 3 minus sine inverse of 1 by 6. That is the final result of the problem.